A very important task to do with a color checker passport is to calibrate your camera. And in this video I will demonstrate you how you can do this. First of all, you need an image of your target, and here it's really important that the target is well lit and you can see all the patches. From Lightroom you have to export this file as a DNG file. So I take the shortcut Command Shift and D, and now I want to export this file. But you see you have also the option to export it here to the X-Rite presets, and then all the steps I will do manually in the next few minutes are here automated. But to demonstrate, I will do it manually. So first of all, I want to export this on the hard drive, and I want to export it to the desktop. And from the file settings, it's important that you use the DNG format. So I will export this one image. After the export is ready, I can close Lightroom Classic. Yes. And here you see on the desktop is my DNG file. Additionally, you can see that the Color Checker camera calibration software is started. And here I drag and drop this DNG image into this gray area. And after a short moment, you can see that the software has recognized the Color Checker target. Here it is, and you see the overlay, this grid, is exactly where it belongs to. On the bottom right, you can create the profile, and now I want to save it. I save it as profile shooting, something like this, and press on the save button, and now you get an alert message that the application, if it's running, should be restarted, so that the profiles can be used. I press on the OK button and I restart my Lightroom Classic. And if it's restarted, you can see that when you go over to the develop model, that you have the profile and you can use it. And for this, you go into the profile browser by pressing on these small icons over there. And here you have the option to go inside the profiles. And in here, I have my profile. And when I'm pressing on this profile, you see the after, so I close this, you see the before on the left. And when I'm zooming in, you see, okay, before the colors are not that perfect, not that precise, but after profiling and calibrating your camera, you see that the colors are really, really nice. So how can I sync this? I select all the images and now I go in, choose this profile, close the profile browser, and the image and the calibration is synced over to all the other selected images.